Hi, I'm Lisa Kolody, and I'm the Executive Director of the WindsorEssex Community Foundation. Today we just published the Vital Signs Report. It is our fourth time we put the report out in the community, and it will be distributed through all the newspapers in WindsorEssex on Saturday, October 8th. And the report looks at 11 issue areas in WindsorEssex and allows people to score issue areas on how they think we're doing, identifies priorities, and then we look at local, national, and provincial data and make comparisons. And then we talk about what already exists in our community and what facilities people can access. So overall, people are happy with our community. They identify some areas that they love, as well as areas that could need improvement. This year we're really focused on sense of belonging and how feeling like you belong in a community makes you more active, engaged, and happy in your community. And some of our scores have gone up and most of them have stayed the same, so we're happy with that.